guys. Marty Schwartz here from GuitarJams.com. Tons of requests for this, and this is a great one for the beginners out there. It's using the same three beginner guitar chords over and over and over, and they tell two friends, and they tell two friends, and so forth and so on. Anyway, though, if you are a beginner, besides wanting to learn this song, if you're a beginner, strumming is really the most difficult thing in the beginning there. So I have a special DVD quality strumming series right in the link below this box. Click it, check it out. It'll really help the beginners out there. But if not, it's cool. We'll zoom in and learn a little something right now. Here we go. All right, three great starter beginner chords repeated over and over is what you're gonna need. So it's a great beginner song or just an easy and fun song to play if you like it. So we're gonna play this A minor chord, which is gonna be the second fret on the D string, second fret on the G string right there, first fret on the B string, and then the open A string, open high E. Then, this is great, because all we want to do is take our ring finger off of that chord and move it to the third fret of the A string. And that's going to be a C chord. And then the final chord, middle finger on the third fret of the low E right there, second fret of the A, third fret of the high E, and then you have that chord. So it's... So it's that over and over. Obviously, it's more of a pop song, but that's how you would play it on guitar. It's probably how it was written, too. And then, obviously, we want to strum back here. So let's try something like this. Down, 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 up, down, up. Down, 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 up, down, up. Down, 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 up, down, up. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. That was it. Those same three chords over and over and over and over. Hope you enjoyed it. If you want to strum, DVD quality strumming series, link below, box, digitized form, 2014. Anyway, thanks for hanging out. And I don't know what I'm saying, but I've got your attention. So that's it. See you next time.